today we are going to see the basics of the JavaScript. So why, what is JavaScript and why we use it? If, when we create web pages in HTML, they are always static web pages. We can make changes at web time. But by using JavaScript, we can make the static web pages dynamic. This is a scripting language, whereas as Java is a programming language, this is a scripting language. Both the Java and JavaScript structures are inspired from C++. So this is a common HTML code, but most of our browser do not understand the HTML code. So first we have to convert, the browser converts the HTML code into document object model. In document object model, we can input a the details at dynamically at runtime. So this is the main thing about document object model. In JavaScript we use 5 kinds of variables: null, number, undefined, string, and boolean. These are the 5 types of variables using JavaScript. This JavaScript is similar in operations like Java. In JavaScript we have for loop, control loops, if else is also there, and other control loops and all. So this JavaScript work in 3 in browsers, in command prompt, also in a console, that is in inspect. This it is using console for the developers to check if it is writing the correct code or not. In browser, if we want to print the JavaScript, there is 2 functions. One, we can use alert. In alert, if we use alert, it will give us a pop-up on the browser. Whereas to write anything on the web pages dynamically, we use document dot write, so that it will be printed in browser. Whereas to run in CMD, we have to make use of console dot log. But to run in CMD, we need a particular environment. So there are different environments such as Node.js, Angular.js, so that it can be easily worked in CMD. So this is the basic of JavaScript. Thank you.